All right, here's one that's a folk song for an album. Became a hit single. Was nominated for 2 Grammy Awards. Best song and best single. I was up against Barry Manilow that year. a big year. We met him, he's a great guy. I've met him. Met him there, as a matter of fact, I actually went to the Grammy Awards. The song was a true story. It had a tragedy that occurred in Lake Superior. All 29 sailors went down with the ship, and that was the biggest ship in the Great Lakes at that time. It was 720 feet long. The largest ship in the Great Lakes at that time. Sang in a storm in Lake Superior. Do a song for you that I wrote about it. Thank you. They may have grown demons of water, and the remains is the face of the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Superior scenes in the rooms of her ice water mansion. Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays are for sportsmen. And for the little Lake Ontario, takes in what lay here in the center. And the iron boat still is the memorable song that the hills of November remember. For each man only a Luther's cherub.